I enjoy solving really hard problems. And at Boston Dynamics, the systems are very complex and highly integrated. And I get to go really deep into the weeds and solve those technical problems. The opportunities here are incredible.
We have an incredible team of folks here at Boston Dynamics that are the best and the brightest in the world. And we're constantly focusing on solving real world problems across multiple industries.
Our stretch robot is a logistics robot designed to move boxes around inside a warehouse. Our first application for it is unloading trucks into a warehouse facility.
The robots are doing the jobs that are less desirable for human employees, and we can focus their efforts more on meaningful and less strenuous or physically taxing jobs.
So the stretch robot as a whole is a system. It's not just the robot for safety. We have another safety computer off the robot. And as a system together, we provide a total package to our customers. The robotics industry is really at its infancy right now. And the only way to move faster and move forward is to innovate.
Innovation is the lifeblood of Boston Dynamics. You know, we depend heavily on rapid innovation and fast failing and constant iteration in order to stay ahead of the latest technological trends.
The Beckhoff system allowed us to take our process and add functional safety capabilities to our current system and be able to innovate where we can swap out modules, put in a new module, add new sensors to the robot when we find others don't work effectively. The Beckhoff system allows us to do that very quickly.
Beckhoff allowed us to use an off-the-shelf solution to introduce functional safety into our robot at a very, very fast pace.
Every one of our customer sites is slightly different. And the Beckhoff system, part of the benefit of having that in the modular form factor is we can adapt it very quickly for each customer site. The products out there in the market today are not capable of doing the things that we not only think is possible, but we're excited to be able to do.
I get to work with some of the best and brightest in the world, and this is where, you know, we see the future headed, and it's really great to be along for that ride.